Assalamu alaikum. Is the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi wa sallam the greatest prophet? Definitely not. One of the main misconceptions being widely spread in the last few decades, where the people describe the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi wa sallam to be the greatest prophet. In reality, there is no such thing that the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, is the greatest prophet. He is indeed one of the prophets who came to spread the message of Islam, to spread the message that there is no God worthy of worship but Allah. When we read the book of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we don't find that the Prophet Muhammad is the greatest prophet. When we read the Sunnah of Rasulullah, we don't find that the Prophet said, "I am the greatest prophet." Where the people got this idea from? Definitely not from the Islamic sources, not from the revelation. They got it from somewhere, which is not our topic today. Indeed, when we read in the book of Allah, we find that other prophets been given a higher level than the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, like Prophet Ibrahim, who been described in the Quran to be an ummah. He's an ummah by himself. And even Allah has took him as a khalil, as a close friend, while he didn't take the Prophet as a close friend. And we see in the Quran that Allah has spoken to Moses directly. Why we don't find in the Quran that Allah has spoken to Muhammad directly? The only thing which distinguished the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, than the other prophets, that he is the seal of the prophets, the seal of the messengers. We read, مَا كَانَ مُحَمَّدٌ أَبَى أَحَدٍ مِّن رِجَالِكُمْ وَلَكِنْ رَسُولَ اللَّهِ وَخَاتَمَ النَّبِيِّينَ. Therefore, my dear brothers, my dear sisters, the point which I want to make, don't say that Muhammad is the greatest among all the prophets. He is the seal of the prophets, while he is one of the almighty prophets ever walked on this earth. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.